Hola, ¿cómo están? Soy Giovanni Evans. Yo les tengo un episodio muy, muy especial porque les tengo una super sorpresa. Oh my god, this is so real. How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Chéquense esto.
Where are we?
We heard a cry out in the universe.
My father's alive.
We believe he is, and we're here to help you find him. Your father's trapped by evil energy.
It's too strong for our light.
And the only one who can stop it is you. Be a warrior.
Storm, thank you so much for being here. I just watched your movie. It's amazing.
Thank
How are you,
you
feeling?
I'm just super duper excited. I can't wait for everyone to see it. And it's such an amazing story and an amazing message. So I'm happy.
And you have an amazing character. Can you tell me a little bit about Meg?
Yeah, so basically Meg is just a young teenage girl trying to figure out life and trying to grow up. But she just has challenges and faults on top of that. And her dad has been missing for 4 years.
Aww.
Yeah, so she has to go on this journey to find her father with the misses.
And what a journey, right?
Yes, I know, right? But through that journey, she's able to find herself and find the light within herself to save the world and save her father.
And do you relate to her?
I do. I feel like all people will be able to relate to Meg because I feel like she is very determined and strong-willed, and I think I'm determined and strong-willed as well, especially if I'm passionate about something.
Mm-hmm.
But I think everybody will be able to find the piece of themselves in Meg.
How do you feel about science and magic? It's such a combination in the movie.
I just think it's so beautiful to have a young girl at the center of the universe and at the center of the movie to be able to use magic and science and still be smart and cool at the same time.
She's very cool and she's super smart and she has great companions with her, right?
Mm-hmm.
How was it filming with these amazing women that they're like legends, Reese, Oprah?
Yes, it was intimidating at first. No, but it was so amazing to shoot with them as an actress and be able to share a screen with them, but they're also just humble and grounded and gracious. So I'm so glad that I got to experience that and learn from them.
How hard is doing the green screen?
Yeah, it's really challenging, especially because I had never worked with it before, but Miss Ava did an amazing job of like making sure that I learned it before going into shoot. So once I got the hang of it, it was really fun.
Yeah, you're like, ah.
Ah, and flying.
Yeah, it looks super fun.
Yes.
And talking about Ava. How was working with her?
Yes.
With her?
Oh my God, I love her so much, and she's so great. And in my eyes, she's just not a director. She's so hands-on in the creative process, and she makes her sets look like the United Nations with yes, with inclusion and representation. So she's just an amazing person, and she's super duper talented.
This movie is about family.
Mm-hmm.
How important for you is family?
Yes, family is everything, and family are the only people that are going to be with you to the end, and they're going to support you and love you. So I feel like this movie is really based off family and love, and I feel like my life is centered around family and love as well.
And what is the final message that you want people to learn from the movie?
I just want people to know that they are beautiful just the way they are, and they can do anything they want to do. And even if they do have faults and challenges, that makes you unique, and we shouldn't be or try to be all the same. So I just want people to love themselves.
That's a great message.
Thank
you so much for coming. Do you want to invite everybody to watch the movie?
Yes, of course. Please go watch our movie, A Wrinkle in Time, March 9th.
Okay. Soy Giovanni Evans, Stern Reed. No sean sus palmitas. Hasta la próxima.